What's going on, guys? Beastly Gamer here, and I'm joined today by Miss
Everything Random.
And she's a YouTuber, just in case you guys didn't know, and she's also my wife. And today we want to do a little collaboration video on both of our channels. It's called What's That Taste Like? This is actually going to be a new series that we're going to have on both of our channels. And it's going to go a little something like this. Why don't you explain to them what's going on?
Well, first off, we discovered this new store down here in Atlanta, and it has, like, a little bit of everything from all around the world. It has all kinds of different stuff from Japan and China, Korea,
Mexico.
Where else? Mexico, all kinds of different places.
Everywhere that's not America.
Yeah.
All right. It's a real authentic place, and it's really awesome. And so, pretty much, what are we going to be doing with this new series, What's That Taste Like?
We're going to be picking something from the store from somewhere that we've never tried before, and we're going to taste test it.
We're going to be taste testing for you and giving you our impressions on what different foods from around the world taste like. Now, this is one I've actually been pretty excited about because I've seen some other YouTubers do it, and I'm really excited to show you guys this. Check it out. This is the Kit Kat, special edition Kit Kats that they make in Japan. And so this is the strawberry flavored Kit Kat I'll show you guys over here, which I've really been excited about. I've been watching these videos for quite a while. And this is the one that my wife is really
I really want to try them.
This is called green tea.
Green tea.
Green tea Kit Kat. So we're going to tear into these. We got some other stuff. We're going to save that for a different date, and we'll announce it later on. This series is going to air on a regular basis. But
and in Japan, they have way more than just these two flavors. Mm-hmm. They have so much. Like, they have a whole store just dedicated to Kit Kats.
Red bean.
Just a whole bunch. I can't even remember all of them.
Yeah. So.
But these are the two we picked out for today.
So we're going to tear into these, and we'll be right back when we tear open the bags. All right, so we've got our Kit Kats, and as you guys can see, they come in like little lovely bite-sized packets.
Just like here, just a different flavor.
So what are we going to try first? You want to try the green tea and I'll try the strawberry?
How about let's do them together. We'll try the strawberry first.
All right, so here we go. I'm going to try this. Strawberry used to be my favorite fruit.
Ooh, it's pink.
When I was a kid. It doesn't look like chocolate.
And it smells very strawberry.
It's strawberry. Alright, so
you ready?
Count of three. One and two and
That's strawberry, right?
It's not too overpowering.
It's like a creamy strawberry.
It tastes healthier than
the chocolate.
It tastes kinda like a strawberry yogurt.
Yeah. Like a creamy strawberry.
Now, in the bags, you get 12. They're $10 a bag because they're special.
I like it.
I do too.
Mm. I would pick these over chocolate every now and then.
Give me yours. All right. Yeah. It is pretty. Mm. I'll say it's scale 1 to 10.
Give it an 8.
I'd have to agree.
Give it an 8.
Hmm. Now this, I want to get the strawberry out of my mouth first.
I know.
Because
it's so
unique. It's not something you taste every day here. Well, ever here in America.
Ever, yeah.
So here we go. This is the one she's been excited about. I've been really wondering if this is going to be a good decision or a bad one.
They use green tea in like everything.
Everything in Japan,
has
green tea.
Green tea, and it's
Look
supposed
at the
to
color
be.
Of it. I wonder if it's the same color when it comes out.
I can't even open mine.
Dummy proof. Look at that. It almost matches Michette.
That's super green.
Mm, yeah.
Doesn't smell like anything.
It
the
has
strawberry.
No smell.
Yeah, the strawberry smelled.
Holy crap.
Ready?
I'll make sure all the strawberries gone. Okay, on the count of three. 1, 2.
Hmm.
I'm still waiting.
It's very subtle. It kind of tastes like vanilla. Like a hint. It doesn't really taste like green tea.
I like it.
It's different than just the original chocolate, but it's not like an overpowering flavor.
The first word you the first term you use is perfect. It's really subtle. It tastes like you could eat this and only this for the rest of your life and be healthy somehow.
I think I like this better than the strawberry. Like, I could be addicted to these.
It's really, it tastes delicious.
Yeah, but it's, like, hard to, like, give the actual flavor.
It tastes damn good. Where's the bag?
They're mine. Yeah, I give these a 10 all day.
They're better than the strawberry.
Yep. I recommend you finding these and getting them.
Now, you said you wanted the strawberry and I wanted the,
No.
Really?
No, you pick those. These are fantastic.
Wow, damn, they really are. Wow. I'll give that a 10. For sure, I'll give that a 10. Wow, that was not expected. Jeez, green tea. Mm. You sure surprised me. Well, guys, that was the first episode of What's That Taste Like? So I guess now you guys know what it tastes like. If you have any suggestions of things we can try that come from out of the country or from around the world, be sure to drop that in the description or the comments.
No bugs.
You can
do the bug thing. I'll sit here and watch. I will not do it. Sorry.
I probably would. I'd eat a bug. Just let us know in the comment section. If it's reasonable, we'll try to find it. And as always, thank you guys for all the support and all the love. You know, we love you guys too. And if you're new to the channels, subscribe. Subscribe to Miss Everything Random and subscribe to the Beastly Gamer channel. I'm the Beastly Gamer.
And I'm Miss Everything Random.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.